Yeah, we have a nice old Czech violin, Antonin Kareis. It has a beautiful flamed one-piece maple back and a narrow grinded spruce front, a firmly and professionally repaired crack on the left front. The settings are ebony, fingerboard, pecs, tailpiece and chin rest, and it's going to be played with the old German bow stemmed Hopf.